Hello, my name is Carl and welcome to my channel. And in today's video I will show you how I created this amazing 3D printed model box trailer kit. Firstly, I created a 3D drawing using Tinkercad. And here is an exploded view of the same drawing. And finally, I separate each component ready for printing. And here are all the finished components. Now onto the build. As always, I suggest tipping all the contents into a small container so you don't lose the tiny parts. These are the components that you will need to start with. Firstly, make sure you have the chassis the right way around. The body should overhang slightly on both ends. You can test this by making sure the bumper fits. Now I'll dry fit the floor and lightly sand the edges for a perfect fit. Now I line up the hitch and the locating peg in the chassis and glue in place. Then I glue the floor to the body. Here I'm checking both chassis components to make sure there's a perfect fit. And then I glue the chassis to the body. Thank you. Now I'm building the back axles and wheels. I'm making sure the axles fit into the wheel centres to make it easier to build. And then I apply a couple of spots of glue on the outside of the axles. I use a square needle file to file the inner raised edges. This should create a nice flush finish once the sides and headboard are sanded. I always try and fit every piece to make sure it fits before gluing. I need to cut off the back locating peg. This is the one in the half circle. Make sure not to cut the front one off, as this is the hitch. And now I'm ready to glue the sides and the headboard on. Ideally, you would use a square for this, but I've just guessed it for speed. Now to sand and file the roof the same as I did with the floor. Dry fit and glue. Thank you. now I fit the wheels, the legs and the side rails. The open ends of the side rails face the wheels. Line the three legs up to the three tabs on the chassis. Now onto the bumper. Make sure the orange indicator is faced to the outside. Peel the back off the sticker for the number plate. And then cut the white tab off. And now I'll attach the spare wheel and the bumper. Dry fit and glue the mudguards. And the final parts are the back doors. You can attach these in any position you want. open or closed. I'm going to have mine open. Here is the finished model. This trailer fits with Oxford Diecast N-Gage tractor units. If you would like one of these model kits, then please visit my Etsy shop. Link in the description below.